بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. I welcome you to 44th session of Understand Quran Academy, in which we will study another verse from Surah Yusuf. But we start with Hadith. Jundub bin Abdullah radiallahu anhu reported, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when anyone offers Fajr prayer in congregation, he is in the protection of Allah. So let not Allah call him to account withdrawing in any respect his protection, because he will get hold of him and throw him down on his face in the hellfire. And according to the scholars, there are two meanings. First of all, a person who prays Fajr is protection under the protection of Allah, so nobody should disturb him, bother him, or attack him, or hurt him. Otherwise, he will be punished severely by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Another interpretation is that a person should always take care of his Fajr. And if he misses Fajr, he may be severely punished, as is promised, as is mentioned in this hadith. Let's come to spoken Arabic. In the last class, we learned numbers 1 through 5. What are they? واحد, اثنين, ثلاثة, أربعة, خمسة. Let's do it three times. واحد, اثنين, ثلاثة, أربعة, خمسة. واحد, اثنين, ثلاثة أربعة خمسة. And we will now learn 6 to 10. ستة. So let us say this is 5. So ستة, سبعة, ثمانية, تسعة, عشرة. 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 So we have now complete. واحد, اثنين, ثلاثة, أربعة, خمسة, ستة, سبعة, ثمانية, تسعة, عشرة. Let's come to grammar. In the last class, we learned اهتدى, different forms of conjugation of اهتدى, be guided, found the right path, to find the right path. And this is the eighth form of the, or eighth type of verb, eighth type. Let me repeat the whole eight types again, just to settle everything. Inshallah, as with repetition, you will get used to all these types and they will become very simple. First, فعل يفعل افعل فاعل مفعول فعل. Okay, this is first type, ثلاثي مجرد with three letters only. From verb type 2 through 10, we have extra letters in all these verbs. So the second type is فعل يفعل فاعل مفاعل مفعل تفعيل. Okay, you can repeat with me. And this is باب تفعيل. The example is سبح يسبح سبح مسبح مسبح تسبيح. Third type is فاعل يفاعل فاعل مفاعل مفاعل مفاعلة. And the example is جاهد يجاهد جاهد مجاهد مجاهد مجاهدة. And the fourth type is أفعل يفعل أفعل مفعل مفعل إفعال. And the example is أخرج يخرج أخرج مخرج مخرج إخراج. Fifth type is, and I always take a break here, Quran is revealed for تدبر تفكر تذكر. So تفعل يتفعل تفعل متفعل متفعل تفعل. And the example is تذكر, to receive admonition. تذكر يتذكر تذكر متذكر متذكر تذكر. Sixth type is تفاعل. يتفاعل. تفاعل. متفاعل. متفاعل. تفاعل. And we said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3 is فعل. 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 And fourth is أفعل. And تفعل. تفعل. These two, just add تا to these second and three. Third, and you will get fifth and sixth. فعل. فعل. تفعل. تفعل. تفاعل يتفاعل تفاعل متفاعل متفاعل تفاعل and the example is تساءل يتساءل تساءل متسائل متساءل تساؤل and seventh type is انقلاب you cannot forget it انقلب ينقلب انقلب منقلب منقلب انقلاب actually انفعل actually انفعل ينفعل انفعل منفعل منفعل انفعل Eighth type is افتعل يفتعل افتعل مفتعل مفتعل افتعال and the word we did was اتبع يتبع اتبع متبع متبع اتباع and another example that we did in the last class is اهتدى be guided find or found the right path so let us repeat it اهتدى اهتدوا اهتديت اهتديتم اهتديت اهتدينا يهتدي يهتدون تهتدي تهتدون اهتدي نهتدي اهتدي اهتدوا لا تهتدي لا تهتدوا مهتدي مهتدى اهتداء okay. اهتدى اهتدوا اهتديت اهتديتم اهتديت اهتدينا يهتدي يهتدون تهتدي تهتدون اهتدي نهتدي اهتدي اهتدوا لا تهتدي لا تهتدوا مهتدي مهتدى اهتداء And today we will come to the last type which is istafala. You add alif sinta in the beginning. We are skipping type 9 which is if'alla has very rarely used in the Quran. So we will not practice that. Istafala, istafalu. Istafalta, istafaltum. Istafaltu, istafalna. يستفعل يستفعلون تستفعل تستفعلون أستفعل نستفعل استفعل استفعل لا تستفعل لا تستفعل مستفعل مستفعل استفعال okay and the practice word is Istaghfara. Istaghfara means asked for forgiveness. Remember, in general, the general rule is when you have verbs on the pattern of istafala, they involve seeking, asking. Ghafara, forgive. Istaghfara, asked forgiveness, sought forgiveness. You know, fatwa and istafta means ask fatwa. Saqa is to give drink. Istisqa, Salatul Istisqa is the prayer for asking water, seeking water, okay, and so on. So, Istaghfara means he asked for forgiveness, he sought forgiveness. Istaghfara, Istaghfaru. Istaghfarta, Istaghfartum. Istaghfartu, Istaghfarna. Yastaghfiru, Yastaghfiruna. تستغفروا تستغفرون استغفرون استغفروا استغفر استغفروا لا تستغفر لا تستغفروا مستغفر مستغفر استغفار and you must have noticed that the first type has فاعل مفعول but from second till ten it's very important second till ten All these patterns have kasra, zir, and all these ones have fatha or zabar. Like second type, mufa'il, mufa'al. Third type, mufa'il, mufa'al. Fourth type, muf'il, muf'al. Fifth type, mutafa'il, mutafa'al. Sixth type, mutafa'il, mutafa'al. Seventh type, munfa'il, munfa'al. Eighth type, mufta'il, mufta'al. And tenth type is mustaf'il, mustaf'al. So all of them have just kasra here and fatha there, or zair here and zabar there, and it changes the whole thing. Alright, so alhamdulillah, we have completed 10 types, except 9. Actually, we skipped that. It's rarely used. We have completed that, and the major part of sarf is now complete. Please remember that more than 20,000 words of the Quran will be following these patterns. So alhamdulillah, it's a very great achievement, a blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we have learned this. And whenever you practice it, don't take it as a burden. Oh, what is this grammar? No, these are the tools which give you a means to understand the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So these are the blessed tools. You should love these tools. You should practice with love and affection, because they are the ones who give you a means to understand the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So whenever you practice these, practice them with love. Alright. Well, let's come to the third part, the main part. The verse we studied in the last class. So from Surah Al-Ahzab. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم إن المسلمين والمسلمات إن indeed المسلمين مسلمين والمسلمات مسلمين والمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمؤمنين and the believing men والمؤمنات and the believing women والقانتين والقانتات والقانتين and the obedient men والقانتات and the obedient women والصادقين والصادقات والصادقين and the truthful men والصادقات and the truthful women والصابرين والصابرات والصابرين and the patient men والصابرات and the patient women والخاشعين والخاشعات والخاشعين the humble men والخاشعات and the humble women. I'm going piece by piece so the meanings also settle in our brains. وَالْمُتَصَدِّقِينَ وَالْمُتَصَدِّقَاتِ وَالْمُتَصَدِّقِينَ the men who give in charity وَالْمُتَصَدِّقَاتِ and the women who give in charity وَالصَّائِمِينَ وَالصَّائِمَاتِ وَالصَّائِمِينَ and the men who fast وَالصَّائِمَاتِ and the women who fast والحافظين فروجهم والحافظات والحافظين and men who protect فروجهم their private parts والحافظات and the women who protect or guard والذاكرين الله كثيرا والذاكرات والذاكرين the men who remember Allah كثيرا often very much, very, okay, often. والذاكرات and the women who remember. أعد الله لهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما. أعد الله, Allah has prepared لهم for them مغفرة, forgiveness, وأجرا and reward عظيما. Great, okay. Today we will study Surah number 12, verse from Surah number 12, Yusuf, verse number 31. Alright, let me recite the verse. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. فَلَمَّا سَمِعَتْ بِمَكْرِهِنَّ أَرْسَلَتْ إِلَيْهِنَّ وَأَعْتَدَتْ لَهُنَّ مُتَّكَآ وأعتدت لهن متكأ وآتت كل واحدة منهن سكينا وقالت اخرج عليهن فَلَمَّا رَأَيْنَهُ أَكْبَرْنَهُ وَقَطَّعْنَ أَيْدِيَهُنَّ وَقُلْنَ حَاشَ لِلَّهِ مَا هَذَا بَشَرًا مَا هَذَا بَشَرًا إِنْ هَذَا إِلَّا مَلَكٌ كَرِيمٌ. This is the verse, okay? And this is about, of course, the story of Yusuf alayhi salam, when he was sold as slave. He landed in a house in Egypt, and the lady, the wife of the person who bought him, the lady, you know, had bad intentions towards Yusuf alayhi salam. She tried to seduce him, and of course Yusuf alayhi salam avoided and escaped from that. And this incident, maybe she was talking to her friends, or somehow it spread among the society. The incident spread among the society. So this is her response. The ayah talks about her response. Why did I select this ayah? Because it contains 15 feminine genders. It's one verse. It contains 15. Like last verse, it had 10 masculine plurals and 10 feminine plurals. Al-Muslimin, Muslimat, Mu'minin, Mu'minat, Sadiqin, Sadiqats. So here, this verse has 15 feminine genders. Samiat, starting with Samiat. So let's see what she did. Falamma, fa means so, lamma, when. Lamma, when. So when, Samiat. She heard. Remember, tabba, tabbat. Fa'ala, fa'alat. Af'ala, af'alat. Fa'ala, fa'alat. Istaf'ala, istaf'alat. Tafa'ala, tafa'alat. Everything, you just keep adding that at, and it becomes feminine gender. So, sami'at, she heard. Okay? When she heard what? Bimakrihinna, of their scheming. Okay? Or their makr. What was their makr? You know, maybe those women, they were talking nice in front of her, but behind her back, they must be, oh, what a crook lady she is, and la, la, la. So when she heard about their scheming, arsalat, she sent, arsala, mursil, mursal, arsalat, she sent, ilayhinna, for them or to them, I mean, she invited them. Wa'atadat, she prepared. You see, the root is almost the same. A'addallah. It's a little bit different, but the root is same. A'tadat, she prepared. Okay? Lahunna, for them. A'tadat lahunna, she prepared for them. Muttaka'a is a banquet. It's a banquet with takiyas. Takiya is, you know takiya? Pillow. We have in our language takiyah, but a'tadat muttaka is banquet, where everybody is relaxed, seated, banquet. Actually, a'tada is a little bit different. The word root, I think, is different. But anyway, wa'atat, she gave. A'tat, she gave. Kulla wahida, you know, atu zaka, give zaka, atat she gave, ata he gave, and we practice this, ata, ata, ataita, atat she gave, kulla wahida, each one, wahid, wahida, okay, wahid, wahida, actually there are 16 feminine gender, min hunna, of them, hunna, see, ha is singular, radiyallahu anha, Aisha radiyallahu anha, may Allah be pleased with her, ha, is her. Ha, hunna is plural. Min hunna, of them. Kulla wahidati min hunna, each one of them. Sikkina, sikkin is knife. Sikkin, knife. So she must have put some fruits in that banquet, and she asked them to keep the fruit in their hands with this knife, and then what she did? Waqalat, and she said, ukhruj, come out. Ukhruj, not akhrij. Akhrij means bring out. Ukhruj, come out. Alayhinna. before them, or on them means before them. This is come out before them. فَلَمَّا, so when, رَأَيْنَا, now comes the plural. You see, فَعَلَتْ is she did. فَعَلْنَا, they did. فَعَلَا فَعَلُوا, فَعَلَتْ, she did. فَعَلْنَا, they did. Those women did. فَعَلْنَا. رَأَيْنَا, they saw. Who? Him. فَلَمَّا رَأَيْنَهُ أَكْبَرْنَا. You see, أَكْبَرَ means felt great or admired him. Okay, أَكْبَرَ is from أَكْبَر. No, كَبُرَ. Root is same. أَكْبَرْنَا, they felt great about him or they admired him. وَقَطَّعْنَا. قَطَّعَ means cut. They cut. قَطَّعْنَا, فَعَلْنَا. Okay, فَعَلَتْ, فَعَلْنَا. قَطَّعْنَا, they cut. أَيْدِيَهُنَّ, their hands. وَقُلْنَا, قَالَتْ, قُلْنَا, they said, قُلْنَا, they said, حَاشَ لِلَّهِ, perfect is Allah. This is just a saying, you know, when somebody amazing happens, حَاشَ لِلَّهِ, perfect is Allah. مَا هَذَا بَشَرَا, this is not a man. مَا هَذَا, this is not بَشَرَا, بَشَر means human. Okay, Abul Bashar, Adam alayhi salam. So Bashar is human. Bashar a man. Ma hadha Bashar, is not a human. In hadha illa. Whenever illa comes after in, that means nothing but. In illa ma illa. In hadha illa. This is nothing but. This is none but. Malakun kareem. Malak is angel. Kareem, noble. This is not none but a noble angel. So you see, سمعت, أرسلت, أعتدت, أعتت, قالت. Okay? سمعت, أرسلت, أعتدت, أعتت, قالت. Five singular feminine. And four plural feminine. Feminine gender. رأينا, أكبرنا, قطعنا, قلنا. When they saw her, فلما رأينه أكبرنه وقطعنا أيديهن وقلنا حاشا لله. So five singular feminine, four plural feminine, and we have some فلما and هن, count the هن and هن. فلما سمعت بمكرهن أرسلت إليهن وأعطت لهن متكئا وأعطت كل واحدة منهن سكينا وقالت اخرج عليهن. فلما رأينه أكبرنه وقطعنا أيديهن. Six هن, and there is واحدة also. واحدة, that means one. واحد, واحدة. So actually there are 16 feminine forms in this one verse. And just want to say about the lesson that we have to receive. There are two. Actually, if you receive, if you read the whole Surah Yusuf, Yusuf alayhi salam had, you know, mashallah, excelled in his control, and he escaped all these seductions or this seduction, and he protected his chastity, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed him, as you know. The other lesson, especially from this verse, that we get is those women of today who think that hijab or parda is backward, and to be without hijab is something of modern modernity, or modern women should not do hijab. What we see here is this immorality, immodesty, or affairs, having affairs, is an old thing, thousands of years old. It is not new. This is also very old. So those who claim that they are, you know, having free relationships are getting more modern, that is nonsense. In fact, she perhaps is more advanced, she was more advanced than the women of today, the Western women of today. Because she is having affair with a slave, and she is not ashamed of it, and she invites, holds a party, and justifies her actions, and tells in front of them that if this man doesn't listen to me, I will send him to jail. Imagine how much liberated she was, quote unquote. And this is backwardness, this is not forwardness. The rule of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is hijab, is always true, is always fresh, it is always modern, it is from Adam alayhi salam till the Qiyamah. And if the women think that they are getting modern by having no hijab and free relations, I think this was there for thousands of years back also. Okay, let us practice this verse. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. And also, you know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has shown that the one who protected his chastity was rewarded, was, you know, given all kinds of blessings. I mean, the Yusuf alayhi salam. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. فلما سمعت بمكرهن أرسلت إليهن. فلما, so when, سمعت, she heard, بِمَكْرِهِنَّ, of their scheming, أَرْسَلَتْ, she sent, إِلَيْهِنَّ, to them, or she sent to them for something, or she invited them. So when she heard of their scheming, she sent for them. Where did we stop? Yeah. Go ahead.
فَلَمَّا سَمِعَتْ بِمَكْرِهِنَّ أَرْسَلَتْ إِلَيْهِنَّ فَلَمَّا So, Lama, when Samyat she heard Bimakrihinna of their scheming, Arsalat she sent Ilaihinna for them. So, when she heard of their scheming, she sent for them.
Arsalat Ilaihinna, she sent for them. Wa a'tadat lahunna muttaka'an wa atat kulla wahidatin minhunna sikkina. Wa a'tadat, and she prepared lahunna, for them, muttaka'a, a banquet, wa atat, and she gave, atu zakah, remember, give zakah, atat, she gave, kulla wahida, each one, everyone, minhunna, of them, sikkina, sikkin is knife, okay. So she prepared for them a banquet and she gave each one of them a knife. Yeah.
أعتدت لهن.
Yes. أعتدت, she prepared.
أعتدت لهن. What does she prepare لهن?
For them.
For them.
متكأ. Okay. وآتت, and she gave each one, each one of them. No, each one of them. كل واحدة,
each one. Each one of them.
Okay.
هنّا from them.
سكينة.
A blanket.
No.
Knife.
سكينة is knife. And she gave each one of them a knife. وقالت اخرج عليهن. وقالت, and she said, اخرج, come out عليهن, before them. اخرج على means come before. So, and she said to Yusuf عليه السلام, come out before them. وقالت, come out. فلما رأينه أكبرنه وقطعنا أيديهن. فلما, and when, رأينا, they saw, who, him, أكبرنه, they admired, they greatly admired him, وقطعنا, and cut, أيديهن, their hands. And when they saw him, they greatly admired him and cut their hands.
أيديهن.
Okay. When? Uh huh. Mm-hmm. They admired him. Greatly admired. Hands.
And when they saw him, admired him, and cut their
hands. Aydiyahunna. Okay. وَقُلْنَا حَاشَ لِلَّهِ مَا هَذَا بَشَرًا وَقُلْنَا And they said, حَاشَ لِلَّهِ Perfect is Allah. مَا هَذَا This is not بَشَرًا A human. And they said, Perfect is Allah. This is not a human. He's not a man or is not a human. Okay. In hadha illa malakun kareem. In hadha, this is none. Actually, in means not. Hadha, this. This is not illa but. Except or but. Malakun kareem. Malak is angel. Kareem, noble. This is none but a noble angel. No, in is not. In followed by illa is always not but, nothing but. This is not but, or this is none but. Okay. With this we stop and let us remember the message again. The message is the reward that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave to Yusuf alayhi salam for protecting himself from these seductions, and also that hijab is something which is given by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is as is modern, as old, is everything, is fresh commandment. It is always correct commandment, and those women who think that by sacrificing or by leaving hijab or by having free relationships they become modern, it's not true, because this has been going on thousands of years back, and we know in the Quran that such people who violate the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will never prosper. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika, ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.